I also win Maul.
Maul's a raid leader, man.
He is the lady motherfucker.
It's funny, because I heard you raid leading in 10 man. Wow.
This 10 man's fun. Even though it's easy as hell.
I like when we get DDoS like Blizzard.
True.
Thanks, Blizzard.
Holy dollies, don't pull thread on these ads.
Here comes first set of ads in a couple seconds.
Feast, my
there
means.
They are. I have thread on moon. Okay, we're good. Have a beacon on Blitz, and we're alright.
You beacon yourself, I'll get the second mark.
Okay. Ow.
Feast my minions.
Knock.
Hot, 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 hot.
Yeah. Brother. Enough damage.
Runs red with your blood.
That's two marks.
Did look like a blood nova went off on me.
I think we'd all be feeling it. Oh yeah, our boiling blood and melee now.
Feast my minions.
I taunted fucking early. Just wait for the rune to go on me.
Paints up.
No, you haven't been hit yet, Acid.
Kim, go ahead and start spamming Hearthstone.
I'm spamming. Bop.
And someone bop him.
Dekaya too.
Yep, Dekaya, go ahead, start spamming.
No.
Feast my minions.
Butter, just DI him real quick.
Who made AIM? Blitz?
Kim.
I got out.
Oh, Kim got out. Never mind. We're good.
You are nothing.
I can soul stone. Pop me real quick.
Blitz died.
I'm just gonna wait for the rune. Okay.
It's died. It's over.
Reset. We go again.
You are nothing.
Oh, this is the right timing, though.
So what's this plug or something? You just
it's pretty easy to do. It just
basically, our marks of the fallen champion are going to get bopped and Hearthstone out of the instance, which removes it from the fight. Got it.
That's kind of silly.
You remember how people DI'd them back in the days, Emil? Because it's the same thing.
Nope, you just heal through it.
But we don't have the 20% buff.
Yeah, 30%. Yeah.
30.
Can the first bop be just from Ritz and then Genera for the third, if there's a third?
Yeah.
Damn, Patty with the good jumper cables.
You ain't only hitting me with that rank 1 res, Genera.
Only healer that was hit by Nova was Simeo.
It brings you great joy to hit.
Zemio was out at range, so that makes
okay.
sense.
You want me in range? Did we determine we want to do that now? I mean, in melee.
It makes it easier for range if all the healers are in melee, if we have enough range out.
Okay, so yes?
It should be in melee, yeah.
We also have to keep track of, like, we have 3 range hearts out or some shit. But we still have enough range.
I mean, how many range do we have in total?
1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay, so what's that we're from?
So you, yeah, more as than long as you don't have three. Hurts. If you have three, you need someone to go out.
Easy, maybe I can just stay out. There's plenty of room. 11 people.
Tell me what I'm doing.
Just stay where you were. It's fine.
Oh yeah, Sunny Stone for our poor saps that had a freaking hurt that.
Let's hope they don't get it again.
It's okay. The RP is half an hour.
Feels like it.
We could be Horde.
Oh, it didn't fucking reset army.
They named him Dwayne.
That is the downside to this, Takaya.
Well, I can't hearth again, so.
Yep. Just don't get picked again. Easy.
Did you hearth out before Hero?
I am staying out.
Yeah.
Who are the two hearthers? Kim and Takaya?
Yep.
Yeah. Well, I need a
Kim didn't hearth.
I did hearth. I heard
you did. I'm getting confused with my outer.
Oh, really?
Okay. Yes, Zemio, you're staying where you were.
All right,
where'd you heart to? I thought I'd see you down.
Dalaran? And then I started flying back immediately.
Oh.
Yeah, he's not a lazy
gamer.
I got up.
Then how could you see me? I'm not in your house.
Huh?
He's in the walls!
He was looking for you, bro.
He's in the walls!
No, I was looking for
you. That's why I got up.
And then I got up.
He was like, oh shit, where is he? He's not dying. He might be in my house.
You're very large, Ravi.
Peeking out of his windows.
Ravi has a large staff?
Oh yeah.
That's still a lot.
Five,
could,
four, three, two, one.
By the might of the Lich King. How much damage does army actually do?
You're giga threat this time. You might just be first. Oh, there we go.
I mean, once the Mistrax hit, it's always going to be a...
Yeah.
Not that it matters because he has zero energy. Doesn't hurt. As much.
You need to be careful with this two piece. Blood beast coming. Feast my minions. That one in melee got some work.
That's not good. Who's
that, Drew? New beasts coming.
Feast, there they are.
Mark on Ziggs. I'll have to lust before they do it.
Your beacon's on Zig.
Yeah.
What are you doing, Zemio?
As next mark comes, we'll start doing it.
Zemio. Move.
Beasts. Knock.
Third mark's on.
Alright, Ziggs, go ahead and lust, and then you start. Stibley, go ahead.
I am.
And Drew. Beasts.
A lot more damage on them. A lot more damage on them.
Can you sack me here? Oh, you just...
Okay.
Merly Raidsack. Genera Raidsack.
Feast my minions.
Yep. Merly, just start hurting. If anyone can pop and go for it.
He can bubble and get out, right?
Sack me. Acid sack me. Butter personal sack me when you can. Thank you. We're gonna get one more set of beasts. Do these beasts right. And we're gonna get another mark. Make sure Kyburn stays alive because he's marked right now. Acid, keep yourself alive too.
Beacon me. Here. My beacon's on Kyburn already.
Probably bubble the rest of it, yeah.
A new mark? Can I get it, right?
That's so dope.
My freaking badges, man. I didn't get the achievement either.
Oh, wow.
It's okay, yeah.
That is kind of like.